Eastbound US 30 is shut down at Kroemer Road after a vehicle collided with a semi tonight. This accident happened around 9:15, and as a result, more than 140 gallons of fuel spilled onto the road. Emergency crews were struggling to contain the fuel and decided to close that part of the highway as a precaution. The driver of the car only had minor injuries. At this point, it is not clear when the highway might reopen.